It's hard to please a Finn. And some are never satisfied. Over 80 years ago, knee-deep in snow that stretched to the horizon, Tuomas Vohlonen invented a revolutionary compass. Tuomas, our founder, was never satisfied. And he was never lost. In Finland, everywhere looks the same. Navigation by Suunto.